We didn't have much energy, I would say, you know, in the atmosphere out before the house, you know. So we really made it a main focus to go out there with a lot of energy.
Can you talk about Devontae's performance? I mean, he really came out strong. He did all the little things right.
Yeah, Devontae, basically, he was awesome, you know, getting his hands on so many loose balls and just conducting the team well. So it was a great effort.
Did you give Carlton 3-point shooting pointers?
No, I mean, he can shoot it well. You know, he's proven in practice. You know, and now he has a lot of confidence, and that's going to be good.
You guys couldn't start off any better
for the team.
You know, you talked about yesterday having fun.
So big, a lot of people today. Other guys got some action. How beneficial is that going forward in this tournament and into the tournament?
You know, it'll be good. You know, I mean, because it's a lot of games. You know, we want to still be playing, and you know, we have to try to play as hard as we can. You know, and if we get some good leads, we can rest a little bit. That's always a plus. But you never know.